Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
Besieging the landing pad. Opposition under control.
Capturing reactor control.
To reactor control. I won't be set back. To move on.
Grip mine set.
We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. Resistance forces have gathered in the supply hold. They have the droid we're after. They're moving rapidly to escape. Disperse their forces in the hold. After that, we'll chase them down and annihilate them. resistance. The hold is ours. Chase the enemy down. We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last. West exit secure. If they lose the east exit, they'll have nowhere to go.
Is rigged for detonation.
warning sequence. Port vessel nearly ready to detonate.
You might want to rethink.
Zero. Keep the resistance away from the starboard transport. Now what's left of the resistance is truly trapped, and the Imperial droid belongs to us.